Tom is wonderful. He's such a professional actor. He gives a lot to his partners, to actors that play, that act against him. And that's a very good quality to have. It's not only about him, it's about everyone else who works on that day, who works on set. He's kind of, he takes care of the whole crew also. He's very attentive. I don't know how he keeps up with everything. He works so hard. He's always excited to kind of, it's very contagious, you know, his positivity, and it's such a great thing to have around. Julie is a mysterious character. She appears in the story so unexpectedly. She actually falls from the sky. From the moment that she appears in Jack's life and Victoria's life, she shatters their idyllic world. Julie is a trigger for Jack to start questioning everything that he believed before. Julia takes him on an adventure. She makes him discover lots of things. She makes him go through quite a dangerous adventure. I think in the end, that's what makes him, meeting her kind of makes him a hero. She challenges him all the time. I definitely think I'm acquiring a couple of skills. The thing is, One of Solace did help a lot in all the other action movies that I did, because I kind of come half prepared. And people, you know, there's a moment where I had to shoot a machine gun in Oblivion, and they asked me how come I don't blink when I fire a gun, and I said that was that's the Bond school, I call it, because for 6 months they taught me not how to shoot a gun, but how not to blink shooting a gun, and that's especially, you know, there's certain particularities that one would never think about, and I started shooting a gun with my eyes closed, and then, you know, a couple years later, I mean, months later, I can do it differently. So it's all about practice. Practice does make perfect, I think. So I'm getting better. The audience can expect quite a few things from the film. It's packed with different themes, and it explores very interesting questions, like what it is to be human. Should we believe everything we're told, or should we question it? Should we be brave and go and discover the truth? It's visually stunning, so you can expect a lot of beautiful imagery, beautiful nature. You can expect lots of action, lots of cool creatures, new futuristic machines that we don't have nowadays, but we'll have them in the future, in a couple of years. And then a romantic love story. So that's quite a lot of things in one.